Damn it, I'm gonna be like fucking dirty for the picture.
Damn. Oh, oh, bro. Oh, shoot. No. Dude, these are my aunts.
I don't remember that shit at all.
Maybe it's new.
Oh, yeah, that's why it's
oh.
Really rusty. Well, if you guys need to take a shit, now's the time.
Look at that. See the clouds right there. Oh, wow. Look at that. And it is. Couldn't record on the way up here, mainly because it was way too dark. We started at 4:23 in the morning, and it is, I think, a 12 mile hike.
Hey, how long is this hike?
12 miles. 12 miles total or 12 miles? 4 miles up, 8 miles down. Thank you. We met up with some guys from the army to show us the way, and it's been pretty crazy, pretty fun. It's super, super muddy, and the goal of this whole thing was to touch the clouds, literally. And that's exactly what we're gonna do, so. Oof. Cross country came into a huge help with the leg strength. Look at this. Yep, yep, I've already, that's how it happens. I think this is, oh, this is my first time seeing the top, and we're not above the clouds just yet. Above the clouds is just up there. You get, hold on. You can see it right there. Those are the clouds. See the clouds moving very slowly. Dude, we're so close. Nikki. This, oh my God, it's so breezy. It's awesome. This is, ow. This is awesome. This is something that I really wanted to do ever since I first heard about it, was climb a mountain all the way to the top. Whether it was dangerous or not, there's actually a point up there where you have to crawl because you can fall off the edge. But like that gets you to the tip top. And I didn't want to bring my drone because I think the winds might be a little strong. And last time I took it up from the ground back at home, it flew away for a very long time. And it was hard to get it back. It was really hard. I actually thought I was gonna lose it. Multiple vloggers have lost their drones in Hawaii here because of the strong winds. Just takes it completely and controls it. Now I really wanna beat the sunset. I mean, I know there's a bunch of clouds in the way anyways, but. This hike was actually completely unexpected. We went to 7-Eleven at like 1-2 o'clock in the morning because we were craving iced coffee, and hold on, I look so bad with, okay, whatever, I'm just gonna, better? Okay, we went to 7-Eleven for some iced coffee and some ice cream, and then we just got this feeling like, hey, we should do something crazy. We have a lot of energy. It's 6 in the morning, we haven't slept. And we're not gonna sleep for a very long time, probably till 11, 12. And I'm probably gonna go to the gym after. Okay, I think this might be it. Ooh, here's a rope. Okay, oh my goodness. Look at that fall.
Damn, don't even say that.
Sorry.
Been holding this shit.
You guys
were
talking about?
Yeah.
Then don't do it, please. Oh my God. You got this, Nikki. That's crazy, bro. So I think the camera's super either dirty or fogged up. I don't. We're officially in the clouds. It just came over us. Look, look, can't see anything. We finally made it to the clouds, but it got a lot more dangerous, a lot more windy, and a lot more fun. Okay, the people that we came with are still, I don't know. The people that we came with are actually, oh my gosh. Can you guys see that? I can't zoom in, but Nikki's, oh my goodness. I gotta run. So I'm gonna try to control the camera and not fall off the cliff. Like, you know, 100 million feet in the air. I gotta be real careful. Brandon's up there. I'm kind of upset because I wanted to get a time lapse of the sunrise, but I'd much rather be in the clouds. Oh my gosh. So there's a rope, but I'm gonna try doing this with my, I'm gonna do it with my camera. I'm gonna one-hand it. Oh, this is super dangerous. Guys, this is scary. Like I said, if the camera's foggy, I'm sorry. I promise it's not me. Anyways, I think I'm gonna put this away and climb up to the top because I don't wanna risk anything.
Literally, like, so cold. It's like, yeah. Spaghetti strap.
All this is fogged up. Dude, there's a bug in here. There's a bug in my lens. So we're still not even there. We have like 800 meters to go, which is a lot, huh? 800, especially inclined? Cause we're still not close. You can't even see it, but that was just, you can't see anything. Can you? This is how dirty we got. I'm open to my leg, I'm sorry. Damn, look at this. So we came up the legal route, which was the hiking route, but if you go up the stairway, it's dangerous because everything's broken down from all the weather. If you go up there, you can get like a $1,000 fine from the cops that are usually sitting at the bottom of the stairs. But yeah, so what we did was we ended up doing 4 miles up and then 8 miles down the stairway, which we haven't even found the stairway, so we have yet to make it. Penis. Penis. I don't think I could top that. Penis. Oh, we did it. Vagina! Wait till they're really close, okay? No, wait till they're really close. Alright, so we just got to the top and the sun. Ow! And the sun is seeping through. Because all this is, oh my goodness, look. Oh my God, I can see the highway from here. There it is. Oh my gosh. It just started getting so warm. And I knew. Awesome. Wow. And it's gone. Hey guys, we decided to go back down because this shot is not gonna clear up anytime soon. Like I said, this was last minute planned, and I just checked the weather. Surprisingly, we have internet up here, but I just checked the weather, and it turns out that it's gonna be partly cloudy all day today. So these clouds are not going anywhere, and then it's gonna rain later tonight. So we probably should have chose a really clear sunny day. So we'll probably just come back few days, few weeks, few months, who knows. So we went the legal way up and we're actually going the illegal way down, mainly because it's a lot easier. The way up was filled with ropes and muddy slides and crazy stuff like that. Look at my clothes, look at my legs, just huge mess. Everyone else who took these stairs, they went up all clean and tidy. So we're just gonna go down this way. It's a lot quicker. Honestly, this has been an amazing experience. You guys can see it all right behind me. Like, ooh, Brandon and Nikki are, they're gone. Okay, so we've been climbing for a long while now. I mean, climbing down backwards. You guys can see it. By the way, I'm super like shaky. It's a lot of work. Look at this. They said it's a stairway. It's a freaking ladder. See this right here? Down there, you can see it. Like, you can see a car. I can't zoom in. Oh my,
That's the security guard. Technically, this is the illegal way to get down, like I said, but I don't know if we can get in trouble for coming down it, because I know you can get in trouble for coming up it, but we kind of had no other choice. Anyways, the beach looks beautiful. Look at that. It's been an amazing hike. It's just very freaking tiring. That's so cute. I want to touch it. Adios, amiga. Okay, guys, so we finally found our way back home. It is currently 12:30 and we still haven't slept. We actually decided that we're going to sleep for 4 hours because we've been up for 24 hours, now going on to 25, and we should probably get some rest because I feel like I'm slurring my words. I don't know, we all feel like we're slurring our words without even noticing. But it's getting harder to talk. Honestly, I think we burned like a good, I don't even know, like thousands and thousands of calories, but it was so worth it. That was honestly the best hike. It's not even up. Climbing a freaking mountain. It was awesome. But anyways, I don't want to keep you guys here for long. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe. It's gonna help me out a lot. And follow me on Instagram if you guys haven't already. Shoot, man, I'm tired. I'm gonna go take a nap.